In the next lesson, we study about the logic on the ladder diagram, the concept of condition and the output from left to right. So I will show you what I mean. In the picture I saw in our screen now, this is a graphical program language that involves from electrical relay circuits. Each program statement represents in a line called run, and it has on relevant input to the left here and the output to the right. The electrical power flow from the left side of the room to the right side. Input device are assumed to block the flow of the power if they are not activated. So that means the electric will go from the left to the right like this. Okay. Like this. And is blocked by the input device. The input device has a function to block the flow. Lock here, and lock here, so that the output device are not activated. During the execution of the ladder diagram, the PLC reads the state of all the inputs, then determine the state of the output starting from the run on the top side to the down side. From the first to the last run, and finally update the state of the output device. So that, what does it mean? Let me delete on the drawing here. The flow of logic go from top to down and from left to the right. First, we check the first run, the run number one. The condition of the first contact, the second contact, if this one is true and this one is true, and then the next is this contact, if this is true as well, then the output from the right would be executed. If one of this input is wrong, so the flow would be blocked down, and the program would execute in the next branches. Here, if this is true, so and this here true as well, so the program would be executed, and the output, the action would be activated. Then if the branch here also be the block, the logic jump to the second run here. These two contacts arrange in series. This is the series, and the upper one is called the parallel if the this contact is true, so we check the second one. So if the second one is true as well, so the output at the right would be SQ. Display between the left and the right have the function to separate the input and the output. Now I will conclude on the things we need to get from this lesson. So the logic diagram will work from the order in the order of top to bottom. So the first run would be checked, and next step by step to the last run, and the logic go from the left to the right. On the input condition, we put on the left, and the output is on the right side. If we satisfy the condition of input, so the output would be activated. Otherwise, it jump to the next run and execute the program. Right? This is the logic of a ladder diagram.